Receiving the ball on the ground always depends on the game situation. Do you have lots of space? Do you have time to turn? Do you have a man on? Or are you between two players? Do you have to take it to the far foot? Do you have to take it across the body? Do you turn body angle? It all depends on the game situation. But before we go any further, hit that subscribe and join the factory crew. Ready to work hard?
I swear you'll never see anything like this.
Let's go. Good way to practice is to have a partner, or you can even use a wall if you don't have a training partner. A couple steps towards the ball and turn slightly. Body positioning. Here's a pro tip for you. Always try to position yourself so that you can see three corners of the field. Now, with the little turn of your head, you see the fourth corner very quickly, and you can just take the touch into that direction. Whatever direction you want to go. The key is to receive the ball on the ground that it doesn't bounce up. Once it bounces up, you're losing some time. When you're receiving the ball with the inside of foot, take it always in the direction you want to go. Don't stop the ball in front of you, now you stop the game. No. Always directional first touch. Pop. Let's take off. Yeah. Or pass. Number one, receive with the far foot. Number two, receiving across the body. Number three, behind the leg. Number four, ball behind your back into the space. You always want to think about taking the ball away from the defender. When you're getting the ball out, receive with the far foot and use the outer foot immediately. What you don't want to do is you turn right in the opponent, spin around, and the defender pokes it away. No. Take it to the outside, furthest to defender. Whether it's a far foot, sometimes you have to take it with the front foot, but then you use two touches with the same foot. Always keep in mind to keep the ball away. Body positioning slightly sideways. So now we see three corners of the field. We can go whatever way you want to go. And if you can't go forward with that turn, quick pull back. Still shielding. You want to check in, couple steps to the ball, touch, play back. Tap, play back. Nope, play back. Sometimes you might have space and you just want a quick turn, you can let the ball go through your legs and take a little touch with the inside of foot. This turn is extremely good when you're a winger or down the line. One very rare skill is pretty cool when you're actually back against the ball and you let the ball through and take it slightly with the inside of foot. If you see three corners of the field, the whole game is in front of you.